Since the days when tall ships sailed the oceans, the change of command ceremony has been an honored tradition. It is how we formally transition responsibility from one crew to another, from one commander to another. And it seems very fitting to me that we continue that tradition here aboard one of the tallest ships ever, the International Space Station. It's hard for me to believe that our nearly six-month expedition is coming to an end. It seems like Anton, Anatoly, and I just arrived in our Soyuz yesterday. This has been an amazing experience, living and working for half a year aboard the ISS in space. We've accomplished a lot during that time. We've overhauled the brains and nervous system of the ISS with six major software upgrades and 23 major hardware upgrades. We've installed hundreds of feet of high-speed cabling. We've made dozens of equipment repairs from the environmental control system, thermal control system, comm, guidance navigation, payloads, pretty much you name it. And we've done a challenging spacewalk, Russian segment EVA, which Anton and Oleg did together, relocated Strela and installed a payload on the outside of space station. And we've had lots of visiting vehicles, including three Progress vehicles, a European automated transfer vehicle. And we've also had the docking of 29S Soyuz. And with all that operational activity going on, we've also done over 180 scientific experiments across all the modules of ISS. That's the real purpose of the International Space Station. And those experiments have been in the fields of human research and biological research, combustion, fluid physics, materials processing, astronomy, earth science. And but most of all, when I look back on this expedition, I think we have succeeded in safely and successfully operating a nearly million-pound spacecraft in one of the most hazardous and difficult environments we know. And when I say we here, I'm talking not about just the six of us. I'm talking about the hundreds of people in mission controls all around the world that watch over us 24/7 all the time. And I'm talking about the thousands of people that made this space station possible, that built the modules that are here, the technicians and engineers that built and operate the spacecraft and rockets that support the International Space Station. It has been an honor and a privilege to be a part of that magnificent team, to be a member of this crew, and to be commander of ISS Expedition 30. As Anton, Anatoly, and I prepare to return home in less than 2 days, we're leaving the ISS in very good hands. We've worked side by side together for 4 months with you, Oleg, Don, and Andre, and you know the ropes of this ship as well as anyone who sailed her. Although I will miss this place and this crew, I also am very happy to return home to my family. It is time for Expedition 30 to step aside and make way for Expedition 31. Oleg, with that, I hereby hand over command of the International Space Station to you.
Thank you, Dan, for your words. Together with the ISS Expedition 30 crew, have worked smoothly and productively, helping each other and looking out for each other. We felt comfortable on board the space station because you are an excellent commander and you are the bedrock of our crew. We all have been very lucky to be on account. You are a cultured, upbeat, and person with a good sense of humor and with great practical skills, which are especially important in space. I have a lot to live up to. So, Expedition 30 has passed into history. Hello, Expedition 31.